Greg Swindell, Keith Mullen, as the Privateers of New Orleans come to town to visit the Longhorns in the first inning. A leadoff walk, a runner gets to second, bunt him up, and then a sacrifice fly. New Orleans jumps out to a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, did a good job of getting him over and getting him in, but Texas wouldn't respond. A little ground ball there from Gilmet would score Eric Kennedy, and then Dylan Campbell would come around to score on this base hit. Texas would take the lead.
Yeah, that's the first of three hits tonight for Porter Brown. And then really nice play right here. They let it, can't stop it, and Dylan Campbell gets an infield hit, comes right behind it, and you get another one. Porter Brown, the second of those hits, so you got runners at first and third.
Back-to-back infield hits right there. And an errant throw. Or pick there from first base.
And then Lucas Gordon, Zeke, was awesome.
Yeah, he was good. After giving up the unearned run in the first, he settled in. Went strikeout three in the second. Get a couple, one in the third. Got that fastball working and found the changeup as the game went along. Lucas Gordon again, six innings, no earned runs.
And then in the ninth, maybe what we're seeing is the new closer for Texas. He comes in, gets back-to-back strikeouts, and sets him up. Second save. Longhorns win it 3-1.